If you think of a car, if it breaks down or it runs out of fuel, we do something about it. We fix it, we refuel it. In space, we don't do that. Satellites are a single-use item that when they run out of fuel or when they break down, we discard them. We leave them to clutter up the orbit around the Earth. We need to fix that.
When people think of space, they think of it as inherently large, but in truth, the number of places that you can put satellites is very limited. And we rely on satellites for so many things in our everyday lives.
The way we have been working in these past years, we were not thinking about the future generations.
The problem we're trying to solve is one of how do we provide services to extend the life of those missions or to remove them from orbit if that's no longer possible? It's a difficult task and requires a combination of many different technologies, but we're at a point in history now where this is possible.
We as ClearSpace are designing a satellite. We'll launch it into space. It'll go and rendezvous with these satellites that need servicing. We will get close to it, we will dock with it, we'll use our robotic capabilities to fix it, refuel it, or we can pull it out of the way of other satellites in a similar environment.
So in order for this service to work, we need to put a lot of key technologies together, and that's where the challenge comes.
Some of the satellites have different sizes, different shapes, and that becomes a very technical challenge. It also means that our satellite needs to have a capture system that is adaptable.
The UK Space Agency has a range of initiatives targeted at development and sustainable space operations.
And here at ClearSpace, we're proud to be working in the UK with partners in the UK, but also global partners to address this issue. Space is a natural extension of the Earth's environment. We need to wake up on the sustainable use of space. Today is the day to start doing things differently.